Hey, Larry.
Hey.
Y'all know I was just wondering how your day was going. So, we're best friends, right? Larry. He's probably pretty busy. He's pretty busy.
James, can you sign this, please?
Sure, I always sign autographs. Who do I make this out to? Everyone at the school loves me. I'm kind of the most popular, and as the principal of the school, I think I have a responsibility to be their spiritual leader, so I really have to be popular to give them hope. Hey guys, wanna make a TikTok?
You know, gross.
I'm gonna be TikTok famous. Oh, show.
What's going on, man?
Also, as the principal, I kind of have a responsibility to the staff to be kind of a general guide type, so I need to set a good example for them. And so I always try and show integrity, trustworthiness, humbleness at all times, and pretty much like the best at those, so there's that.
Put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging.
I am Quinn Kempker, your resident e-boy, here to ask some questions about the senior school year. There is a rumor going around about the man who can make the call to cancel school. Who do you think Larry Lithicum is?
I think Larry's Bigfoot, honestly. I think it's Bigfoot in a skin suit.
Why do you think that?
Really?
Yeah. And I think his daughters are made up.
Oh, okay. Do you think that too?
I can see him being Bigfoot.
I have to say it is a compelling argument. I'd like to know, who do you think Larry Lithicum is?
Definitely Sarah Lithicum's dad.
Okay. All right. How about you?
I would have never guessed. I think he's a master chef undercover. I feel like he can whip together some good food.
Okay.
Don't touch
touch the ball, it's over. Call it close, but we all know what this is gonna be. You came and failed the test, you met the best. Expected chess, but got Monopoly. I came and bought you out, I knocked you out, I cropped you out with no apologies. I am the hope, the heart, the faith, the spark, the one who will fulfill the prophecy. I just been counting, never lounging, climbing up mountains, bouncing back. Step in the ring, I'll bust you, step back. Dale on hot when I get on the track. I like it louder than most, watching all these sheep just bite down to the goat. If I can't decide, I'ma probably get both. We don't celebrate, but right now I'm a toast. Resurrected ghost.
Outside, outside, looking at the stars, staring with my mouth wide. I ain't letting nobody stop me this time. With every single level that I reach and I climb, they ask, are you from outside, outside? Everything around me I create with my mind. Working too hard, I don't want no downtime. Put my team on, they gon' shine when I shine. We can take this outside, outside, hey. Looking at the stars, staring with my mouth wide, yeah. I ain't letting nobody stop me this time, nah. Every single level that I reach and I climb. They ask, are you from outside, outside?
What are your plans after high school?
I will be moving to Pyongyang, North Korea to hang out with my good friend Kim Jong-un.
Well, as being an adult, like without my mom and dad.
Nothing.
Yeah, just want to vibe, you know.
Get a vibe.
Just vibe. So nervous going through the drive-thru and like ordering my food. Does anybody else get nervous about that?
No.
I'm sorry to say no one else does that. I'm.
I get nervous, like.
Do you think they're gonna like shame you?
Huh?
Do you think they're gonna like shame
like
you?
Dad shame you?
I do get a little.
No, no, you won't tell nobody, no. No, no, you won't tell nobody, no. I might put a reflection on it.
Alright guys, we really need to start planning this fundraiser because some of us waited until the last moment to have this meeting. Okay, I think that we should have a bake sale to support the Red Cross.
That's kinda lame.
They mean well, but sometimes Angela and Atul can be difficult to work with.
Oh, guys, I have a great idea for a fundraiser. My friend emailed me the other day saying he was in desperate need of money.
Why does he need money?
Oh, for bail.
What?
Just a little tax fraud and money laundering. Nothing harmful.
And you're friends with this guy?
He said we were friends in the email.
Atul, he's scamming you.
No, he is not. He said in the email, not scam.
Nobody ever believes me.
Well, I personally think we should donate to Vogue because I still see a lot of people out there that still don't know how to dress. Hello? Anna Wintour, is that you? Okay, so I need you to do a huge favor for me.
What about a clothes drive?
Works for me.
Whatever.
All right, let's go tell Miss McKee.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna try the new elevator.
Just let him go.
Feeling good, like I should. Went and took a walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're around it. Cause everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Hey, some days you wake up and nothing works, you feel surrounded. Gotta give your feet some gravity to get you grounded. Keep good things inside your ears just like the waves and sound it. And just say whatever, cause there is no way you're grounded. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, feeling good.
What was your favorite piece of early 2000s culture?
I'm definitely the TV. Like, I definitely grew up with some of the best television shows like we've ever had.
All
Drake and Josh.
The Disney shows and Nickelodeon shows now are trash. They're trash. No. It was the clothes. Like, I loved how they styled things and they didn't get judged.
It was the food. And I'm not sure if it was because I'm an adult now and, like, I eat vegetables because my taste buds died off.
But the Wii. That really shaped my childhood.
Wii Sports.
And I mean, Wii Sports, I was a freaking god at.
And bowling, whenever you'd like wing it behind you and they would all jump.
In the early 2000s, there's a picture of me wearing a Perry the Platypus shirt and plaid shorts and a pink cardigan on a playground on a swing. That's probably my favorite part of the early 2000s.
The Wii, I guess. The music was pretty good, I guess.
Yeah.
Definitely a Game Boy.
What game? what games did you play?
Dolphin Adventures.
Bet?
Yeah.
Okay. We on fire. Step up in the party. Step up in the party. Ha, ha. We on fire. Right up to the party. Right up to the party. Ha. Welcome to the bar. Hey, welcome to the bar.
watching the videos, work, and endless dedication JCPS staff has put into ensuring that our senior year is still special. It does not go unnoticed.
Although senior year did not end the way we wanted it to,
we appreciate everyone who has helped us find the good in a tough situation.
The teachers who have set up Zoom calls and checked in on us.
The admin who have worked to create and reschedule events that are important to us.
The community that stood by us during our worst times and our best.
You all are a big part of why this year is one we will never forget.
We miss all of our friends, teachers, and faculty at JC.
And now, more than ever, we are proud to be J-Birds.
JC, JC, go, go, go!
JC!
JC.
Go!
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 JC.
JC.
Go!
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 JC.
JC!
Go!
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 Thank you to the JC staff for the best 4 years ever. JCHS Class of 2020, signing out.
And do you all actually know, off the record, are there any e-girls around here?
I think Lorene Shockey's an e-girl.
That is a really good one. I was going to say that too.
Okay.
Lorene Shockey.
Like,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. I forgot to ask you. Brendan and Annabelle said that you were the best e-girl that they knew of. What do you think about that?
I'm kind of very excited, really, because I feel like JC is a big spot where there are, like, plenty of e-girls, and for me to be crowned the best e-girl within the school just makes me feel really good inside.
It's come to my attention that there actually aren't that many e-girls. Where are you finding them all?
I just said that I'm not sure what an e-girl is, but I was just assuming that we had a lot, but if not, still an honor.
Yeah, so an e-girl is like the 2020 version of a goth girl, you know what I'm saying? Kind of like a style like this shirt
kind
of thing, you know what I'm saying?
Version of Gwen. Basically,
Yeah, like me, but a girl.
I see that.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, if you...
You guys could be twins, honestly.
Yeah, like...
You guys look alike.
I try to kind of dress e-girl. Can this be put at the very end? Signing out, your favorite e-girl, Laureen. I know he did not just zoom in. Did he just zoom in?
I was practically a god in Belarus. I was the most popular kid in my karate class. This school will soon be mine.
So what do you guys do in your free time?
Well, recently I've gotten into hunting endangered species.
What? You can't do that.
Why not?
Because it's illegal and you're killing innocent animals?
Oh, Sakaira. It is simple. If they cannot survive on their own, then they deserve to die. It is survival of the fittest, and I'm always the fittest.
Yikes.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was a threat.
Anyways, next is...
Oh no. Oh no. Fire. Fire. Quickly, smell the air for smoke. Okay, we're doomed. Where's the nearest exit?
Okay, calm down. This happens all the time.
You have fires all the time? This building must not be up to code.
No, there's no real fire.
I have extensive survival skills for every situation. When the apocalypse comes, I will be ready.
So that's basically the end of the tour.
Hey,
so
boy. We can... Me?
Yeah, you.
You. Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to you.
We'll be right back.
think I'm ready to graduate. Or just a little bit longer.
I will conquer this school. Easily. And they gave me this cool ID.
Class is the funniest class that's ever come to JC. Shout out to class of
2020. Like, for real.
I love you guys.
Aww.
Yes.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Etch.
Etch who?
Bless you. And everybody can get a dollar large fry. You know them fries that be like this?
For a dollar.
For one singular dollar, four quarters, 100 pennies, and a large fry.
What do you think? Yeah, no, it's okay. No, keep interrupting me.
No. So sorry about that.